Welcome back to more Story of Seasons, Friends of Mineral Town, everybody. So I went here into the, you know, the chicken business shop, and it triggered this cutscene. Let's see. So Jen is here. Oh, hi. Hello. Hello, Shiny. What's up? A sachet of potpourri? What? Okay. If you couldn't guess my daughter's name. Right, Poppery. Oh. Okay, I would appreciate that. Thank you. Give me some of that. That's not all I want from you. Okay, shut up. Seriously. They're arguing again? Oh, it's okay. I actually like this Jen girl. With whom I could argue so passionately. Alright. Yeah, see, like, just her mindset is very open out there, you know, in the world. I'm just like, huh, that's kind of cool. This Jen girl. She's pretty cool. Okay. It's funny because I was just talking about that. Oh, it's a very surprising characteristic that you have. Wow, you are in a total space case. Wow, you have a great heart. Yeah, of course. She's also very smart. She's a very smart girl. Okay. Okay, so this is a heart event. I don't know if it's the purple one or if it's blue. I don't know. But it is a heart event regardless. Alright, I'm gonna go back in there. Let's see. Got Lilia. Poppery's a green heart. Okay. I see. Also, what? Okay, so I have Jennifer's Potpourri. Okay. Let's see. Nothing in there. Sidebars is still going to be closed, right? Wait, what? Seriously? One day? Oh, okay. Thought it was another day. Oh, wait. Dude, Rick is in there. Are you stupid? Talk to him. Okay. Alright, he was in a very glitched spot, I'm sure you noticed. I was literally standing next to him, walking him closer in place, and the game was not letting me talk to him. That was a weird glitch. Okay, so now that I got the axe, I mean, that's good news, right? Golden axe. Alright. What I'm going to do... Well, obviously I want to go out and, you know... see the power of it. Let's see how much it costs. From 28, I went down to... Wait. That consumed 8. Whoops. Whoa, wait a minute. What in the hell just happened? Hold on. Okay. I think what you need to do... Well, I need to go heal up anyway, but... It consumes 8, so if you use 2 of those, you're actually screwed because it consumes more. Okay, that's actually kind of dumb, isn't it? If I do 2 of those, that'll be 16. I'll break it for sure, but I'll be at 16, which is actually more than using That's really strange to me. That is a very strange concept. What if it wants me to do an 8 and a 5 to do 13? Maybe, actually. I just thought of that right now. But I will see. I will see what happens with that. Maybe it does want me to do that. But if it doesn't, it's actually kind of a waste, a complete waste of time that I just did that. Well, we'll see regardless. Let's see what happens with all this. Okay, let's see. Sky, that consumes 8. Okay, it does want me to do- wait, no it doesn't. No, it doesn't want me to do that. Shit, I just wasted an upgrade then. Fuck. Because that's pointless. I actually ended up losing more. Game. That is not very good game design. How are you gonna make an upgrade, but it's actually inherently worse? People, this upgrade is worse. Because if I'm doing 5, 5, and 5, that's consuming 15 stamina. But if I do the next one, that's 8 and 8, that's times 2, that's consuming... oh, whoops. That's consuming 16. Also, so once you pick up a branch, I haven't mentioned this, but you can't set it down unless it's on your field. That's also another really strange... I just found two strange game design mechanics, like, back to back. The first one just being a horrible game design element, I don't know why they even did that. There's no point to this next upgrade aside from just being able to chop the level 4 stuff, the big dark stumps. Oh. Okay. Cool. Well, that's interesting. I unlocked another thing. Yeah, I'm gonna do it one more time. Wait, are there two stumps here? Wait, there's this. Oh, I didn't chop this one. Not bad. Man, I feel so ripped off, though. I really do. Alright, here's why. That's 5. 10. 15. Okay. If you go for the next one... that's 8. What the fuck? I just consume more stamina on an up... that is not very well designed game. I have not complained about this game like in any large way at all up until now. I think that was a poorly designed mechanic that does not attribute to good game. Marvelous. I mean, I'm not going to say like what the fuck are you on, because you've actually been doing a really great job with this game. I've liked pretty much everything else. A couple things, you know, here and there that are minor things, but for the most part it's all been good. Except for this. This does not make any logical sense whatsoever. And I am definitely going to give you shit about that. What am I doing? Sorry, I meant to do this. But yeah, I think that's... I don't know. Can you leave a comment? What do you think about that? That doesn't seem like they thought it out. I think they just had a freaking timeline and like, yeah, whatever. Just do that. Do that. We gotta release this game. And that's it. Because like, I want to believe that there was a really good logical reason behind that, but I also kind of don't think I should give them the benefit, because I really don't know what excuse they could have come up with for that. That's inexcusable. That's just ridiculous. Okay, I'm just gonna go to bed now. Yeah, it's late. What am I doing? Okay, so now it's the... is it the 30th? It is the 30th. Okay. Whoops, that's the wrong one. No, what? That's also the wrong one. What the fuck am I doing? I wanted to see this. Okay, so watering can is at 95. That's fine. I don't really need a water right now. It's okay. Oh. Okay. I guess one thing I can do then. Let's see how... if I use up all my stamina, I mean, I might as well do it, right? Why do I keep pressing that button? Sorry, I'm not thinking right now. 36. I guess this is one thing that people told me that, I mean, if a typhoon happens, just do this. You might as well. Because it's not like there's anything else to do, you know? You are going to sleep for so much, you know? Also, I think the TV... yeah, it doesn't work at all. So yeah, there's literally nothing you can do outside of, like, cooking. You know, and that's basically it. So I was at 36. I want to see. I get to sleep for 24 hours, so I should actually be all the way back up, completely filled up. Keep in mind that it's not going to be so much because I'm not using it on rocks. If you use a tool for its design purpose, then the experience it gets doubles for that use. So whatever I get now, it would have doubled if I went exactly from that stamina up until now. So just letting you know about that. Okay, that's it. Let's see here. 40. So I would have gone up to 44% probably. Damn. All right. Let's go to sleep, and this should be a full heal. Because I'm literally sleeping 24 hours. Yep. All right. So now it's autumn. It's a Thursday. All right, honey still grows, but apparently not wild grapes anymore. Okay. Lots of weeds. Okay. I haven't completely decided. Oh wait, okay. So I think I need to. Do I need to do that? I'm not actually not entirely sure. Like with the hammer. That's gonna consume a lot of stamina. It also is shitty though because you can't feed your animals on days when it's a typhoon, and that's really unfortunate. Oh yeah, I didn't get that because I didn't feed you yesterday. That's right. Okay. And that's about it for that. So in the last thing, well, actually, just come on out here. Seriously. What? No, don't do that. Okay. Will this work? No, it does not work. You do actually have to pat it down. Okay. Wait, no, it doesn't work. You have to sickle it. There we go. Oh my god, this actually is going to consume so much stamina, though. Oh, damn. And I don't even need to use sickle experience anymore. Well, that's kind of shitty. But, oh well, I mean, whatever, right? I'm definitely gonna have to use the hot spring today and probably not talk to people, so I can use a lot of the day today for that. Because I do plan on buying and sewing. Now, I'm probably not gonna do 10 whole squares. That's kind of a lot, and it always took so much stamina every day, and I want to allocate that in a couple different ways instead, my stamina per day. So I'd rather not do that. Now I'm going to try to dedicate, well, more to the axe, of course, still, but also the hammer and even the fishing rod if I can try and do that, you know? As you can see, though, I'm already out of stamina. Just for sickling everything. Oh my god, that's crazy. All right, well, that's all I can do for now. Let me go. Oh, mail. New product? Frying pan. Cool. All right, let's go to the general store. It's Thursday, so it should be open. So let's do it. Yeah, I'm just gonna like literally run past everything right now. Because I don't wanna waste too much time doing all this. Alright, Jeff, what you got? Let's see. So I have 17,000. Ooh, man. An autumn crop that yields multiple. Okay, that's multiple. Autumn crop, that's not multiple. And then yams are multiple. Okay, those are the money makers right there. An autumn crop that produces multiple yields. Actually, maybe those two. Chili peppers as well? Fuck, there's so many of them. Okay, so. In the frying pan, I'll buy this, sure. Might as well. Okay. So. What do I buy just like one of each or something? Because I do want to at least harvest one of each. That'd be kind of cool. Alright, so if I do. Because I currently have two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then what, 8? I guess so. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and that's it, I guess. I guess so. I got my crop, so that's all good. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna get out of here now. Because I got a lot of watering and stuff to do, but I need to go to the spring first. Okay, well. Let's just make a run for it. Ooh, I just saw a branch right there. I also need to chop those stumps and everything. Like, there's definitely a lot of stuff to do. Okay, so I'm gonna come over here. Before I forget, I will definitely throw that in there. Okay. And we are going to use this for quite a while. I might actually just fill up all the way completely, all the way up to close to 180, maybe. Maybe. I haven't truly decided, but obviously I'm also going to, now that I'm over here, I'll just explore the mountain and see if there's any new stuff to forage, you know? That'll be really good to know. Oh, I'm sorry, I just, god damn it. Yeah, but I'm definitely curious about that too. Oh my god, 2:20 p.m., that's, jeez. I'm telling you, the days just pass by so quickly in this game. I mean, what, I'm in episode 23 and I'm already in autumn. I really didn't think, I mean, you know, that it was gonna take like a super long time, but not this short. I was expecting like at least like episode 30 to be in like, you know, autumn the first, but I guess not. I guess not, you know? Anyway, I'm almost at max. Almost. Alright, 10 more. Only 10 more. And done. Okay, let's explore. Let's see what I can find. Okay, there's a flower right there. There's a green grass. Anything else here? I don't see anything else for now. Okay. Oh, Jen. I'm glad I caught you. I will give this to you. What is that? Is that a chestnut? Yeah, it is a chestnut. Okay. Oh, we got mushrooms here too? Okay. We got mushrooms. Another chestnut. And another flower. Okay. Good stuff. Alright, that seems to be it for the mountains. I will go down the other pathway though, just to kind of see. Aha. We got some red grass. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's already 7 p.m. Oh, hello. Hold on. Get over your horse. And I gotta go back to this one. So much cycling through. Okay, so there's that. I'll do that, sure. Okay. Now we gotta do all this work before it's the end of the night today. So I have... Well, I got 8, so I don't really need to... Yeah, it's fine. Okay, so I will do... Beans will go here. Chili peppers will go here. Green pepper. Should I just... I'll put them up here, that's fine. Okay. And then everything else went down over here. Yes, it did. Alright. I guess I'll do... Yams. I will put them over here, sure. I can put eggplants here, and I can put carrots here. And that's it right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now I'm going to go ahead and water. So this is going to be a little bit less, you know, if it's consuming how much per? 144 to 136. Consuming 8. So that's 16 less stamina per day being consumed. Now that I only have 8 as opposed to 10. So that's, you know, and eventually it's going to be 7 because the carrots do not regrow. But apparently everything else does regrow. So, like, okay, cool. Alright, that's it for that, and then... Oh, I never actually got rid of these, though. Not that I really have to, but I guess some of you are, like, OCD and you want me to get rid of this, right? Probably. You're gonna be like, dude, can you just get rid of it? Like, fine, whatever. Okay, now the other thing, because I got a lot of stamina left over, is this. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Are you serious? This better be a ton of lumber. That was not a whole lot. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of stamina for just one. Oh god. Yeah, so I think it's these typhoons that are making this happen, like, making the small things come back. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure. Okay, so it's 1:40 a.m., but I need to... I'm trying to clear out if there's any other small, so might as well use the rest of my stamina here for this, because that consumes 8, and it's 6. 8 times 6. That's like 440, man. That's 48 right there. Okay, I think that's it. Alright. Yeah, it's time to go. It's time to go to sleep. Okay, so for here I'm gonna put all this colored grass again. I guess I can put these mushrooms and chestnuts in there for now, because I'm not really sure what else I'm going to do with them. I will also put flowers in there for now, those at least. And, okay, that's another 7 of that. Oh, my bad, I forgot to put the honey. And should I just put the gold ore away as well? I guess that doesn't hurt. Okay, let's go to sleep. Yeah, I'm at 23 minutes, so I still have a little bit of time left. Oh my god, I did not heal a lot. That is not good. Annual concert in the church tomorrow at 6 p.m. Yeah, sure. Okay. Sounds good, Carter. I will be there tomorrow. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Man, I really did not plan out yesterday all that well because my stamina is so low. I have to go to the spring already once I just do this. Also, however, Poppery, I can trigger her scenes now. I mean, I'll do a little bit of research into that off-screen. But I want to make sure that I, you know, obviously start triggering her heart events once again. That'll be incredibly important to do so. But yep, I'm already out of stamina once again. Oh my god, this is crazy. Alright, let's go ahead and go to the brush here. How much does brushing consume? 2? Okay. Come on, dude, hurry up. Okay, and then brush that. There, and then milker time. And then here's your food. And then here's your food. I'm not gonna just take it now, but whatever. It's fine. It's all good. Okay. Oh, look, I missed another small rock right there. Whoops. Dude, these weeds are freaking ruining everything, seriously. That is crazy. I have to go again, and, damn, man. What the hell? That's a different type of mushroom there. Here's Jen. Alright, Jen. I will give you this pink cat. Anyone here? Nope. Oh, what the hell? Why are the girls over here? Are they usually here? I mean, they probably are here this early. I just never come over here this early. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Crap. Tomorrow's concert? Yeah. Here, take this. Okay, we are going to use this spring. Yes, and heal up again. Okay, I need to manage my time a little bit better now, because that was ridiculous. What I did yesterday, like, that was honestly pretty insane. Oh, here's Poppery and Rand looking at me. Oh my god. Okay. Sorry, I really should be talking more. Oh my god, a lot of you are probably just fast-forwarding this part here until I go all the way back up to 180, huh? Alright, anyway, when I go back, my priority is to chop those giant stumps. But considering it takes 48 per, I mean, I can chop 3 of them if I'm up to 180 stamina. Damn. That is, like, crazy. Yeah, because if it's 40, that's a little bit less than 150. I wouldn't have enough for the next one. I'll definitely be super close to being able to chop 4, but... Okay. Now that I'm over here, I guess I might as well, you know... grab this first before I go back. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there either, but yeah, I need to start seeing the hard events that I'm going to be getting with... I don't know, I mean, I'm still leaning to either Poppery or Jen, of course, I'm just not entirely sure. I'm pretty sure it's going to be Poppery. I mean, you all can leave comments, you know, and suggestions on who. Seems like it's going to be one of those two. And I know by this point I should be, like... if my priority is just to get money and buy all these upgrades and stuff, I really should be... honestly doing that as a true priority. And I don't necessarily have to go around and talk to literally everybody every fucking day, because I've been getting comments about that from all of you, like, hey, you don't have to do this, and I'm like, you know what, you're right, I don't. I technically don't have to do that. So, like, that's a really good point. Okay, so, let's go back in here, and let's see here. So much stamina, but you know what, it'll be worth it in the end. I just wish that it gave you a lot more lumber. This should not be worth... that was 8? That's only 8. That's really low for how much stamina you're using, because the other ones give you 6 and it consumes 15. Okay. There's that one. Alright, which one's next? Over here? Yep, pretty much. I mean, at least I'm giving a pretty decent amount of experience to this axe, right? Are you serious? Oh my god. That's... I'm not gonna say it's a glitch, but it's another situation of questionable game design. That's really shitty, because you ended up just wasting your stamina there. Like, what the hell, man? Okay. How many more of these are there? I see one. Okay. I'll smash this one, sure. Forrest, did I talk to you today? I didn't. No, get over. Are you serious, horse? Get the freaking hell over here before I kill you. Oh god, alright, so yeah, so I think there's only one stump left actually. Yep, it seems so, okay. That's not too bad then, that's not too bad at all. I would just go to bed at like this dead end. Yeah, I think that's fine. Alright, so for this, I will put that in there. Basically, all of that. How much more do I have? 454 now, that's not bad at all. And then, okay, I need to actually go ahead and ship this stuff. $515? Okay. Cool, that's good. And that's it for today. I'm gonna go to bed now. Okay, so now it is the 3rd of autumn, and it's going to be a festival today at 6 p.m. Good to know, good to know. Okay, I need to actually refill this watering can here. But I actually am going to end the episode here because I am out of time. So if you enjoyed this episode in any way, please be sure to leave a like. I appreciate it very much. Thank you. And as always, I will see you all next time. Bye-bye, everyone. Have a great and, of course, a fantastic day.